Hey everyone, my name is Sarah and this is Firewatch. Welcome. I'm excited and nervous to be playing this game. I don't really know much about it. I looked at the preview trailer of it. So it looks really cute, it looks really interesting. I have no idea what's in store though. I don't know if it's going to delve into horror at all or anything. I'm not too sure what the genre is. I don't know what to expect. So I'm a bit nervous about that, but I'm still excited to jump in. So let's just jump in. Let's use each other's game. I don't know much about it. All I know is that, I think our name is Henry and we have left, I don't know, our old life behind. And now we're working at a fire tower. And just keeping watch over this area. I'm not even sure. Was it Wyoming? I can't remember what it said on the jacket. But look, let's just jump in. I'm excited to see what's going on. I don't know. As I said, I don't know what genre this is. I don't know if this is horror or anything. I didn't look too deeply into it. I'd like to be blind as much as I can be. Particularly again like this, because it's a short one. So I thought, why not just jump right in and see what happens. Let's do it. I'm excited. Okay, settings. Maybe we'll just see if there are subtitles. Let's see. Display subtitles. Cool. All right. Autosave. Nice. All right, let's go. Yep. Let's do it. Oh my god. I'm nervous. I think this is only a short game, but knowing me, I'll take forever because I like to chat and I like to explore and I'll get stuck on things. If this is any kind of like problem solving involved in this, we're gonna get stuck. We'll be here for a while, but let's go. Colorado. You see Julia. Do we? Oh, it wants me to click. It wanted me to click. Okay, she's about your age, late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from nearby CU Boulder. You, Henry, are out drinking with your pals. You approach her. Okay. You are drunk. Oh my god, do we get to select? Oh my god, we are drunk. Okay, so what's your, you know, major? You're pretty. I suppose these are both bad. What's your major? Let's go with that. Say you're pretty. I don't know, that might scare them a little. You slur the word major. And it smells like course. You give an awkward smile. Evolutionary biology, she says. And I'm a professor. Cool, you reply. What's yours, she asks. She sniffs the air. Toxicology? Was that a burn, you ask? She says, definitely. Worried she hurt your feelings, she asks if you want to split a cheeseburger. One week later, you are Julia's boyfriend? Oh my god, wow. We move fast. Oh! R2 to use objects. Okay, so we can move back and forth with the left and turn with the right. Can we touch, can we interact with that? Backpack, pick up, let's pick that up. Where are we? Ooh! Can we interact with much at all, or is this our car? Truck door. Can we interact with anything over here maybe? No. This seems too peaceful and cutesy so far. Some shit's gonna go down, right? Like, what's up here? How far can we go? curious. No? Okay, gate there, that's okay. Can we just... Oh! We can zoom in. Okay. What is... That does nothing? No jump? Oh! What did I just press for that? Lower compass. Okay, so... Okay, cool, cool. Alright, so we can use a D-pad for the compass. Alright, let's, why wouldn't you put that in the front with you? You date for over a year. She drives you absolutely nuts, it's great. You move in, you share an apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. You two drink beers out on the deck. You drink beer just about anywhere. Life is good. This doesn't sound good. Are we an alcoholic? Julia wants to get a dog. Oh, but I'm a bit more of a cat person. There's a scruffy, undersized beagle. Julia is in love. She wants to bring it with her to class. Aw, there's also an intimidating but gentle-eyed German shepherd. Nothing bad could happen to Julia while walking this dog. It's badass. Oh my god, you pick up the beagle and she names him Bucket? You adopt the shepherd and name him Mayhem. Oh, what? We can pick? Is this something that's going to actually affect things later? Like, are we going to have this dog with us or something? Intimidating but gentle, I gotta go with the German Shepherd. I gotta go with the German Shepherd. I love them so much. Plus, I love the name Mayhem. Let's go with that. Mayhem's an excellent dog. He loves wrestling with you in the park and goes with Julia on her runs. Even though he's too big to bring to school, Julia loves him all the same. Mayhem is a friend, child, and pet all rolled into one. Oh, this is so cute. Something bad's going to happen. 1979, you talk out on the deck. It's summer, 9:30 p.m. and the heat still radiates off of the high desert. What do you think about kids, she asks. Oh, kids, they're not very smart. Oh, good at much. I'm saying if you and I have some, a couple little idiots. That would be pretty good. One day, why rush? Oh dear, I don't know. What's our character like? They're not very smart or good at much. That sounds like we're a bit resistant to the idea. I don't know. I don't know how we feel about kids. That would be pretty good. Because if we're not really into kids, we shouldn't be telling her that would be pretty good. One day, why rush? Oh. She looks away out towards the mountains. We have plenty of time, right? Speak for yourself, mister. Don't worry, you assure her. Oh. You tell her she has the body of an undergrad. My ovaries didn't get the memo, she says, laughing it off. One day, okay. Oh. Okay, one day, she says. 6 months later, you get engaged, lying in bed on a Sunday morning. I guess things didn't work out, because we've moved to this fire tower, right? And we're on our own. No dog? Oh, but wait, oh, the game, oh, what did it say? I think it said it was like set in the 90s, right? Can we interact with any of this? No fireworks. You're in their country. Learn to live with bears. Oh, are we gonna have to deal with bears? I guess we go this way. Is there anywhere else to go though? How far can we go until we get like a max coal field? Oh good, there's an actual gate. I like when they do that. I like when they have an obstacle like this in the way, a gate. Fire danger, ooh, that looks very high. Is that a picture of us? We look all right. Yeah, I prefer these actual physical obstacles in the way rather than just like an invisible wall. All right, let's go. This is so quiet, peaceful, lovey. Something bad's gone down, obviously, with our relationship if we're living out here alone. It's a Thursday night and Julia is 4 hours late. She doesn't call. You're worried and getting angrier by the minute. She walks in after you've gone to bed. Oh no, what's happened? She's not quite drunk, but she's clearly been having a fun time. You fight when she gets between the sheets. You get mad, you ignore her. Oh, I don't know what... When we get mad, what does that mean exactly? What are we going to do? Ignore her? I don't know if it's good to ignore her. It's not good to get mad. It's good to talk it out. If we say get mad, does that mean we go to talk to her though? I feel like it's worse to ignore her than to talk. Get mad? Oh my god, okay. You call her an inconsiderate asshole. Oh, she tells you to fuck yourself and to not be such a baby. You call her selfish. She knows you mean it and it hurts her feelings. Oh. Why selfish? 1981. Julia still likes to draw. She draws plants from her research. She draws all the places you go. She draws you. You pose and flex like He-Man. You frolic like a Victoria's Secret model. We are going to frolic. Very nice. Is that the game telling us that? This is so beautiful, this game. This is so beautiful. Oh, this is so cute. Is this horror though? Is this going to be horror? I have this weird feeling like it's going to go down that way. Anytime a game is like first person like this. What does that say? Two Forks, Fire Lookout? 8 miles, is it? Oh, X to climb over obstacles. Oh, could we have climbed over that gate then? Oh. Oh, that's pretty. 1982. During the summers, you and Julia enjoy walking mayhem at night. Oh, mayhem. There's a festival in town. It brings in folks from faraway places. One of them tries to mug you with a knife. Oh no. Oh no, Julia. Oh god. Mayhem runs away. May me moo fuck dog. Julia yells. She gets flustered and has trouble speaking when she is stressed. Oh, is she like stammering or something? You confront the attacker, you scare him away, you beat his goddamn face in. I don't know, let's just scare him away? You reach into your pocket like you've got a gun and threaten to kill him. You manage to scare all three of you. He runs away. Julia asks to take a different path from that day forward. You say okay. You don't want to go that way either. From then on, you walk by the river. You manage to scare all three of you? Oh, that doesn't sound good. 1984. Oh, plans to have kids get waylaid by work? Julia gets offered a job at Yale. So I wonder if it even mattered. If we had said that, yes, we want kids, we probably would have had this choice coming anyway, or I don't know how many paths there are to these choices. It's interesting. Julia gets offered a job at Yale. Yale's in Connecticut, 2,000 miles away. Oh, it's a great job. Associate department chair. She wants to move. You absolutely do not. Convince her not to take the job. Agree if she commutes back and forth. What? No. Oh. You cannot convince her not to take the job. No, that's terrible. Agree if she commutes back and forth? 2,000 miles? Wait, where were they? They were in Colorado. Connecticut. Oh, fuck. Commutes back and forth? No, she should definitely go for the job, but I don't want to ask her to commute. But I don't want her to give up the job. Oh, for God's sake. You ask her if she'll commute back and forth. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says that'll be hard, but she'll do it if you won't move. You tell her not to pass it up if that's what she wants. She agrees. She flies back to Boulder 3 times each semester. Oh, God. 1985. Julia is sent home from Yale on paid leave after having an episode. She lost it on a colleague for borrowing books that were important to her research. She didn't remember she had happily loaned them to him just 2 days prior. Oh? She was found crying in the stairwell. You say that maybe you guys should talk to someone about it. You make macaroni and drink wine and try to forget about it. No, we should talk to someone about it. After seeing multiple doctors and having many tests, they are worried that Julia might be suffering from early onset dementia. She is 41. You both decide to keep it a secret for now. Oh, wow. Oh, God, don't do this to me, game. Don't. Why would you do this? Why would you do this? Can we can interact with the journal. Anything else around? Oh, butterfly. Can we... Trying to very smoothly move the controller, but it's difficult. Let's just pick that up. Well, we've got the... Oh, that's lovely. We've got our wedding ring on. Wait, I didn't... I wanted to look at that. That was obviously us, wasn't it? That drawing. Mayhem is getting older. No! He's got silver hair down his back and slows down at night. You and Julia walk into the bar to see your friends and it feels like nothing has changed. Julia goes back to university. I can't. Don't do this to me, game. Don't do this to me. Damn it. I was too busy looking at his wedding ring that I didn't get to see what was in the journal exactly. I saw that was definitely a picture of us, right? And I assumed that if we had chosen the He-Man, we would have gotten the more like He-Man sort of style pose. Oh, Mayhem, no. No. 1987. Julia's affliction gets worse. She can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives her car to the next town over for no particular reason and has to be brought home by the police. She is devastated. She's sent home on permanent medical leave. Oh my God, my heart. No, I don't want to cry. Stop it. Some days you get the Julia who calls you a dope and your unborn children little idiots. Other days you get a stranger. Oh. Oh, no, I'm gonna hold it together. No crying. She pulls you into bed to make love. After 5 minutes, she goes into a panic, believing her dad is at the door. Oh my God. Oh, wow. You tell her family. Oh. They are crushed and begin to make trips to and from their home in Australia to visit her. For a while, your friends come by with little things to brighten the day. She gets worse. Wow. Is Julia Australian then? 1988. You spend your days following Julia around the house. You count the seconds between the 2 weekly visits from Daniel, the nurse. He suggests that Julia could live somewhere else, somewhere with 24-hour care, a home. It sits with you for a couple of months. You decide to move her into a full-time care facility. You are determined to take care of her by yourself. Oh, God. Oh. I can't even imagine what it would be like to go through this. Oh, look, you know, a part of me definitely deep down would like to say that I'm determined to take care of her by myself, but another really big, a bigger part of me knows that that is a huge burden. It is huge, you know. She will not get the care that she probably needs. And, you know, us, we need to be taken care of as well. I don't know anyone, like, I haven't dealt directly with anyone with dementia. I know people who have lived with dementia, and I know the people who have, like, you know, lived with them, been surrounding them. And it is draining. It is awful. And, you know, you want to, I guess, I don't want to say like play the martyr, but you know, you want to do that. You want to, there's no shame in asking for help. There's no shame in saying that you can't do it. And I think that's what, I think full-time care is the best thing for Julia. And for us, for Henry. So let's move Julia into full-time care facility. Oh my God, this game already. We're 20 minutes in and I've got a lump in my throat and I'm determined not to cry. How far can we go down? Is this where we just jumped down? I like this. I like that they actually have physical, like boundaries here. I hate invisible walls so much. I really do. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. And it hurts. It's hurting me already so much. Oh, God. No, I don't want the compass. I want to zoom. Oh. Her family agrees with your decision. I wonder what would have happened if we'd gone the other way. Would they have agreed anyway or not? You find a fantastic place in Boulder and move her there. You see her every day, then every other day. Oh. Yeah. You go out to the bar with your old friends. It's not the same. You get the feeling that every wife tells her husband, if you ever put me in a home like Henry did, I will cut your balls off. You slowly decide not to see your old friends that much. Oh my God. Oh my God. 1989, Julia's sister Susan moves to Boulder to be close to her. She visits her every day. You go with her some of the time. Susan buys you an old typewriter and urges you to use it if you won't see a therapist. You won't. You've always really liked Susan. Oh. Months go by. Men, no! Oh! That's gonna do it. That's what's gonna make me cry. Oh, God. Julia doesn't remember him when you tell her. Oh. Sometimes it takes her a minute to lock in on you. In the back of your mind, you believe it's because you see her less and less. And seeing her less and less makes her forget you more, you think. Summer is coming and you see an ad in the paper for a job. Oh. You take it. Wow. Was that, that was 1989, and I think this is set in 93? So, I'm not gonna cry, okay? I'm holding it in, I'm holding it together. Enter the lookout. Did you see the little save icon? It's like a little 3.5A floppy. Oh my God. That is so cute. God, remember floppies? What was that? Wait. What was that? Oh, okay. Thoroughfare Lookout? What are we walking on? Oh, I thought we were walking into a lake or something. Oh, we can't really see. I don't know if this is the type of game where we could go find shinies or anything. Oh, isn't this beautiful? This is beautiful. Oh. Oh, are we gonna be like, I think reading it, some like mysterious shit goes down while we're here. Are we gonna be like haunted by our own guilt for leaving Julia or something? You know, maybe she died while we were here and now we're being haunted by like our own guilt. Look at this. Any Wendigos about? Please no. I don't see any like wires holding this up though, so okay, do we we're gonna walk all the way up? Wow, look at this. Oh, what is that over there? Is that a house? Is it another watchtower maybe? Oh, it's getting stuck. Anything around? A flare gun, maybe? Let me just get our bearings. How do we... Oh. Okay. So that's north then? Let's put that shit away. Oh! Hello, gas. It's all boarded up. Okay, let's go in. Turn on the power. Okay. Map table. Desk lamp. Radio. So are we actually living here? Or I'm not too sure like how this would work. Like, do we come back and forth and we sort of, I don't know, or are we living here permanently? How does this work? I don't know. Should we look at other things first before we put the power on? Or is it like that we can't yet because we don't have any lights? That's probably what it is.
This Hello, cute. Two Forks Tower.
That would be us. Can I, just before we answer that, can we look at this? We can't look at that.
Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Oh, I wanted to look at things first. Can we or not? Examine? Oh, we can't.
I know you're there. Your lights are on.
Oh, you. Is she in the other tower, maybe? Don't mind your mind alone. Have you considered the untapped power
Two
of...
Forks, come back.
Oh, I'm
Pick
gonna...
Up your radio.
All right. I feel bad now that we're ignoring her. And she knows we're here, so... Let's just... Hopefully we can look at the stuff later. L2 to... Wait, hang on. I'm confused. We've got to press L2 to select dialogue? But I'm holding L2 to... I'm very confused. Wait. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I getcha.
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse
what's wrong
me?
With us?
People take this job to get away from something.
Yeah.
So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just... hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
Wait, can we not interrupt?
Stab at what's wrong with me?
Ah!
Fine, then.
Oh, it's a pine cone.
Sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay. Let's put that back. Wait, are we replying? You've killed three ex-husbands? You're rebelling against mom. Nobody
back. Kira's gonna wait me out on this?
Oh!
Fine.
But oh, I think that was a time. I think we had a.
About you.
Damn it. I was looking at a pine cone!
I don't know
that was a. We had
you,
a.
But 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Ooh.
Is that it?
Damn it. I think we had a like a countdown timer on the response for that.
Good night. Welcome to the job.
Oh! Day one. Am I meant to click something? Oh, it's loading. I see it's loading. This is the loading screen. Okay. I'm nervous. What is coming? Oh!
Good morning, Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Oh, damn it. Okay.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
Put that away.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep?
What?
Yeah, Jesus. I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
What?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out what? Your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
What?
Are those fucking fireworks?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Oh, but I wanted to, like, kick the shit out of them. Can I write them a ticket? I'm not really into discipline.
Do you think you can handle that?
I'm not really a disciplinarian type of guy.
We'll make them knock it off without smoking a joint with them, okay?
Sure. All right.
Good. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Okay. Convenient.
Convenient.
That's one word for
ooh,
it.
Ooh, toolbox. Can we grab that? Is there time for us to just look around first, though? Like, just so... Cookbook. I wonder if we're actually going to get a chance to look at all this stuff, though, you know? Alright, let's take our bag. Can we take our bag? No? What's in the drawer? Ain't the hallway. I'm worried we're going to run out of time. Okay, where is it we have to go to pick up the rope? Did she say? Oh, we are grabbing the bag. That's good. I think... Did she say there was rope on the way? Oh my god, I should pay attention. Let's go. What the fuck? What are they doing? Let's go. There probably isn't any, like, kind of urgency. I just feel like there is. I really wanted to read the map. I didn't want to read the map, no. I really wanted to, oh, cool. Check out, so this is where we are. Check out everything in the room first. Okay. Find rope in NFS cash box 306. Wait. Oh, okay, that's it there? All right, well, we're heading west, right? We're heading this way? Can we lower the map? We're heading this way, I think. Am I gonna make an ass of myself? What does this say? Jonesy Lake. to the west. Yeah, we're cool. We're cool. We're heading west. There's no run, is there? Can we chat to Delilah when we like? No? Damn it. I really wanted to check out everything in our room. I don't know, like, can we stray? I don't know. How far can we go? Or should we be following? Ooh, what's over here? This looks like a path that we could probably take. I can hear the fireworks, I think. Are we going off course? Oh, actually, yeah, maybe, have we taken the wrong path? I don't know. I don't know if we can just walk about anywhere we'd like. I want to explore. I think there was like a path down here. Maybe we should just try and stick to the actual beaten track there. Oh. Hello there. Supply cache. Nice. And now what? Yep. Cool. Alright, so we want the rope. Oh, there's candy? Wait, there's candy. Granola bar. Let's leave that because bears. Oh wait, what are we doing? Was I checking the map? I don't know. So I guess we continue this way? Let's go. Okay. Is there gonna be no one there? We can't run or anything. Oh, we can jog. Oh my god, look. Oh my god. Oh, it's getting louder. Are we heading the right way? Which way do we... We can't hop over that, I don't think. I guess we go here? Oh. So we need this rope to get across a lake, it seems? Sorry, I'm looking about for Slender Man. Oh! I see... Oh, is this where we need to use the rope? Yes? No? Attach rope. Oh, here we go. Well, let's go. Oh, we can look around. Not much. Can't look very far. No. Oh, I don't think that was me, was it? Was that us? Did we do that? Did we break his back? Report climbing accident. Okay. Yep.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Did we lose the rope?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No.
Our pride.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Oh, well, why don't you get someone who's actually skilled in this and not just us? Okay. Are we stuck on something? No? We're cool. Oh, are we still going the right way? Are we going to be stuck here at night? Report Meadow. Oh, hell of a nice camping spot. These cliffs down here are something. Hey, I'm not sure where to look. I don't know. Hell of a nice camping spot.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
Beer can. Wait, was there something? Pick up? Examine? Clean up? Are we cleaning up all of them? May as well. No one else is going to do it. And now we have a weapon. We can throw empty beer cans at people. Whoop. Was there another? I thought one fell. Did we get it? Maybe we got it. Is that it? Just jettying up our parks. Oh, campfire. Oh, whiskey. Oh, hang on. Pick up.
Oh, shit. Ferret or Irish?
Save for later? Yeah, whatever. How much can we fit in our backpack, I wonder? Oh, there are bags over here? Oh, we can't inspect them or anything. We're gonna get in trouble, aren't we? Because we'll have their whiskey bottle. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we'll stomp that out. Is it out? That's all it took? Okay. We probably shouldn't have taken the whiskey bottle now. We're gonna get in trouble. Fireworks. Oh. Well, who knows? Maybe a bus of school children will come by. You don't want any children getting that whiskey. It's better that we have it, right? Alright. Pick that up. Confiscate. Yeah, let's take it. I assume this is like some sort of, I don't know, public national park. You can actually visit here, so it's not like they're here illegally. It's just that they've got the fireworks going. I don't know. Is that everything? Oh, what's this up here? Two pairs of clothing. Okay. Are we going to find naked people? Oh, I don't know about that. Oh, this, a bra. Oh, come on. Oh, why are we grabbing it? Don't grab that. We shouldn't grab that. Are we holding it? No, I don't want to hold this. Oh, we dropped it. We dropped it. Wait, we're examining it again? I'm very confused. Did I, like, drop it accidentally, or... okay. Oh, underpants. Why did we pick it up to begin with? Oh my god, yes. That music sounds amazing. They're going to be naked. Oh god. We're either going to find some campers or some underpants gnomes or something. Found them.
Found them in the lake, naked.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Yes.
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
Can I not? What do we have to do with this? Do we have to do with this?
Cool stereo!
Whoa, hey, put that down.
fucking cool it with the fireworks?
Please just put it down.
Yeah. We are creepy.
What if we have a tiny dick?
Probably.
It's my boombox. Can we go? Let's just run to the other side of the lake or something. Totally. You're a grub.
What are we doing?
Sad man out the woods.
Okay. That's all we had to do? Find a way back. Ooh, okay. Well, is this a different route?
Hey, that go okay?
Oh, I don't know. It went fine. It's done. I hope they drown.
Well, look, if you can hear me, try to get back soon, okay? It's getting late.
Well, we have their whiskey. They're not going to be happy about that. How far back can we go? Oh, hop over. I think we're cool. I'm getting nervous. How did they get there? Do they have a car or something? Like, I don't know. Did they take the same path that we did? Oh, we have to go back up here maybe? What's going to happen? I'm nervous. Very nervous. Oh, what's happened to Julia? Oh, mayhem. Ah, my heart. Yeah, we're going to be like dealing with like our own conscience or something. We're going to be haunted and tormented by our guilt. We'll see Slenderman or something chasing us and I don't know. Oh, I forgot we can we can jog, can't we? Yes? No?
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Oh?
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about... why you're out here and stuff.
Why do we need to zoom? It's not a big deal, I guess.
It's
I don't
fine.
Know.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum.
Okay.
Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
When or if? Oh. Yes. There we go. I can't remember if we just press square to trigger the jog, or if we have to hold it down. Ooh. This is so pretty. I really like this game. It's so beautiful, isn't it? I love it. Oh, but it's something scary as shit is gonna happen, right? Like that, maybe nearby storm. Oh, I forgot you gotta hold it down.
I heard some thunder.
No, I don't want the compass.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
We'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
Oh, okay. I got hit by lightning when I was 9. I'm not sure if I have much of a choice. We don't have choice,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, I'm not sure I got a lot of choice in getting struck down.
Especially not with your electric personality.
Ooh, is she hitting on us? Oof.
Ugh.
I see my joke did not spark your sense of humor.
Oh my god, I love her. No, I love her. I love her. Let's get married.
What, you're not enjoying our...
No, I love her. Oh my god, I love
oh
you.
Oh my god, lady.
The arc of our budding friendship.
Oh my god. How are you in charge?
Just gonna let her have that one.
What? Oh, did we run out of time? No, I wanted to give it to her. Oh, I assume they're all 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Whoops. Was there anything in here, I just wonder? Should we put the rope back? Oh, wait, do we end up getting the rope back? We'll need the flashlight, I reckon. Does it not work?
Ah.
Okay, R3 to toggle flashlight. Okay, let's keep it off for now, but we might need it. Horn. I don't think we'll need that. Copy information? Let's do that, why not? Okay, let's close that. Do we need to lock this? We just, like, threw the lock away. Okay, whatever. Oh, that lightning. Oh, what's over here? A cave!
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
Oh?
Hello? It looks like the path leads through the cave.
Back in the cave, huh? Man, I don't need to lose another lookout in there.
Oh.
Another lookout?
Is this where we need to go?
They never come out.
So this is another one of your jokes.
Yeah.
Should we be going that way? I don't know. I thought we were going to go that way, but I guess we're going in the cave? I don't know. I wasn't really paying attention to which way we should be going. Oh. Oh, let's get our flashlight out. Gate K452. Is this something we can open or not? What does it say on the thing? What is it? It's locked or something? It looks locked. So I guess we can't interact. Okay. Oh, so we can go out through there. I think that's our only option. I don't know if we were meant to go through here or not. I thought maybe it was just a... I don't know about secret, but... Do we still need the flashlight? Oh. It's not too bright. It's getting dark quick, though. Oh, man. Oh. Figure.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something I... Something someone told you about.
What? No, what? 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 What?
It's outside.
What?
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, okay, I get it.
What are you talking about?
Bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Are we meant to go up this? This is fucking steep. Which way are we going? She was just joking around. I thought you meant when she said it's outside, like she was talking about it as in something. Not like Pennywise, but like some sort of it is outside. But she's saying it's outside. You can come into contact with anything outside. Are we stuck? Which way are we going? I don't know. Which way are we supposed to be going? Can we climb this or not? Is there a clear path and I'm just completely avoiding it? Were we not meant to go through the cave? Is that it? Where did the guy go? I don't know. Were we not meant to come up here? Was this just a bonus to see that creepy guy? But we can't actually go further? Oh, I don't know. Where are we heading? Yeah. Can we look at the map? Does it tell us where we are? Where are we? Wait. I'm confused. Where is this line up here? Is that us? Is that... K452. Oh, I don't know. Is there a you are here on the map and I'm completely missing it? That's flashing because that's a cave. Is that actually where we are though? So we went Beartooth Point. We're in Thunder Canyon now, are we? Maybe? Oh god, I don't know. Let's I guess go back through the cave. I don't think we can go any further up here. I think this might have just been an extra, which is what I suspected at first. It's just we go through the cave to get some extra or something. But that it may not actually be the right way. I don't know. Getting lost. I've got a compass and a map. Got a compass and a map and I'm still lost. Oh, and torch. Oh, it's here. Down here, is it? Yeah. There's no other exit from this cave? What is that? Oh, it's just the rendering or is there water or something? I don't know. Oh. Oh, it's just telling me it's a cave. So I think we gotta go just this way? That's what I thought originally, but I don't know. Where is the light? Is our light dead? Oh. It's very faint. Oh. Thunder. So is this the right way? Please let this be the right way. Clear? Yep. Okay. Oh, I can barely see a thing. Everything's so dark. I don't know. Oh, wait, what was that? What was that? I saw something. Where is it? Where is it? Ah! No. Oh, that's Delilah's tower. How come the light's not on? I don't know. Guess we'll go this way. Is that light on or not? Oh, I don't know. Oh, it is. Wow, it's so dark. Let's maybe jog a little bit. Very nervous though, I don't want to jog. Might fall or something. Oh, what was that? What was that? There was something. If a bear is running at us, I'll be like, where is it? Where is it? And I'll be circling around trying to find... I don't know. I thought there was something. Something flashed on the screen, right? Where are we? Where are we? I cannot see a thing. I cannot see a thing, like, honestly. Where are we? That. Oh, wait. Utility pole?
What are these power lines doing out here to the north?
I can't even see them.
Those are comms lines. They connect folks like me to Central Command.
Got it.
And if you can see them, that means you turn north of the cave and far, far away from Two Forks.
Oh.
You should head back.
Oh, you're kidding. Where are we? Oh, wait. Oh my god, we did. Well, I'm confused. How did we get through? So we were meant to go through the cave. And then what? Oh god. Oh, also that flashing thing is us. Oh my god. Okay, so we gotta go back through the cave and then... Oh, so there are two paths. I didn't see anything. Also no extras this way. Oh, I'm sad now. Damn it. Okay. Come on, sir. So were we supposed to chase that creepy guy or something? Wow, it's so dark. And this torch is doing nothing for us. Where was the cave at? Oh my god, where was the cave at? Is this right? Is this right? Have we finally made it? Okay, we're back to the cave. We're back to the cave. That was painful. It's so dark. Okay, so we do have to go through the cave, I think. I'm just not sure, like, after, what do we do? Let's put this away for now. There's no, like, other exit from this cave, I don't think. Cool. Alright, so where exactly do we go from here now? Map. Okay. Whoa. So we seem to be able to, I don't know, go up here and then there's a fork of some sort. Can I not climb while I'm holding something? Well, so we're apparently able to go up a bit. Oh, is this it? Oh, didn't even see this last time. Didn't even see this. Oh, wow. Wow, wow. Oh, wow. And then we come to like a fork or something? Wait. This map is just getting in the way. It's just getting in the way. Oh, I have to actually press climb for that. Okay. So this is, oh, wait. That was a jump, that was a terrible jump. Okay, so this, is this the fork? Ah! Is this the fork? And it doesn't really matter which way we take, I guess? I don't know, I guess we'll just go up this way. See if we can bump into that creepy man. This torch is just not the best. Oh. Can I?
Hey, you keep your lights on at night?
I'm doing a crossword puzzle. I do a lot of crossword puzzles.
Do we want to climb up this way? Oh, climb rocks. Here we go. Are we gonna see that creepy guy? Are we gonna see that creepy guy? Drop down. Why are we dropping down? I really hope we're going the right way. Yes. Oh, wait. Yeah, climb rocks. Oh, I'm scared. What's going to go on? What's going to happen? Are we going the right way now? Okay, yep. It seems we're cool. Oh, we can't climb while I'm carrying that, I guess? I don't know. Here we go. And they've got the... Here we go, yep. They've got the white on the edge, so we know we can climb it. Please, none of these break. Climb rocks. That guy's gonna be there, isn't he? Trail close sign, was that? Oh, no, 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 no.
Damn it.
That's Delilah's? Oh. Okay. Cool, let's keep going. We made it back finally. Outhouse. Oh, lovely. Do we need to use? do we need to use it? Well, we're not getting the option. We got a generator? Cool. Alright, I guess we'll go in. We did alright. Got a bottle of whiskey. Let's celebrate. We didn't return. Oh. Someone else's typewriter. We don't know. We don't know. Drop. Why? What? Why would we just drop it like that? Isn't it ours? Should we take it with us? If it's ours? Why would we drop it like that? Did someone trash it? Did someone trash our lookout? Report vandalism.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Oh. Bed? What did they do to the bed? Stolen sheets.
My fucking sheets are gone.
They stole your sheets? That's just mean.
Yeah, it sucks. I'm gonna have to fix the window.
It's okay, I put in a call.
What can they do?
What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe the guy? Who was out here? I don't know.
I don't know. Who's out here?
I mean, I don't know either. I've never had a lookout be a target for violence.
Great.
Oh.
I can't believe someone would do this. I mean, I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about who knows what out there. Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever. And see if we can get a list of names. Won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Just tell me where to find a gun?
I sure don't now.
You will.
Can I put this back? How do I put this back? I don't want to throw it. Day two. Oh. I didn't get to look at everything. I don't know if we could have earlier. No. I'm unsatisfied. I want to look at everything. Aww. Man. I'm going to have to... whiskey. We got the whiskey. I'm going to have to end it there.
Hey, wake up.
No. I'm going to... How do I pause it? Oh, notes and documents? Oh, I don't know. This will do. I'm going to have to end it there. We've gone over an hour. I will edit down a little bit, though, I think. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I'm enjoying this game. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know what's going on. I don't know who could have trashed it. I don't know if the girls would have trashed it, like, honestly. And that random figure, I don't know, who is that? Some sort of red herring or something, maybe? I don't know what kind of, like, game this is exactly. Like, what are we looking at here? Is it actually horror? Is it, like, something in our mind is messing with us because we're feeling guilty? That's just, I don't know, that's just an idea I'm thinking. But who knows? But, I'm going to have to end there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you're new to the channel. That really helps me out. That really does make a difference. And I'll catch you guys in the next one for day two. And maybe I'll try and take our time and see if we can look about the office a little bit. I don't know. I'm kind of disappointed I didn't take the time to do that earlier, but I wasn't sure if we were on the clock and we were going to lose hours or sunlight or something if we didn't proceed like as soon as possible. So thank you so much for watching. Please do have an amazing day/night/whatever, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.